All right, let's try the unmodified web server code from Sublime. I only had to put my XY mapping function using neural matrix and make a few couple of changes, but everything seems to be working. So that's fire. Green fire might not be what I want though, but I guess it is green fire. I'm gonna change the color. That gives me a solid color. Okay, I don't want that. Let me go back to fire. Alright. Then fireworks. So by default fireworks tends to wrap, which is designed for a cylinder. Doesn't do what I need though. There's a setting for that. Also the shells will go too high, like this one, and it wraps around up down. There's also a setting to turn that off. The rain's looking very nice. I love the drops bouncing at the bottom. And storm. It even has lightning. No lightning. But there we go. Matrix. Bright is also very nice. I love this one. Rainbow, a bit boring, but there it is. Rainbow with a glitter, same thing, why not? Solid rainbow, okay, sure. You can change it. Color waves. That one's interesting. Although not moving enough for my taste. Then we have confetti. You can change the colors. I'm just clicking on the sliders here. Sign-along is broken on this one too, so it's not just my port. The original one unmodified is broken. Not sure what the problem is here. Beat? Not sure if it's supposed to look that way. That's the unmodified code. Not very interesting. It's probably a bug. And juggle. Same thing. I don't know if juggle's meant to look this way. Not very inspiring. Twinkle Fox,
yeah,
alright. You can change the little colors. And then solid color. And that's it, and run around. Let's see if I can make a non-green fire. Probably have to learn. Oh, fire palettes. There we go. Back to fire, hold on. Orange, yellow, green, blue, and indigo. Violet. Okay, fair enough. Oh, lithium. I like lithium. And rotating fires. Okay. So there we go. Thank you for the code, Sublime.